Hazrat Khalid bin Dinar radiallahu anhu reports that he heard Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu saying, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would perform the prayer early in its time, when it is severe cold and when it is severe hot day. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam would perform the Friday prayer when it is cooler. Yunus bin Bukhair said, Abu Khalda told us the prayer and did not mention Friday. Bishr bin Thabit said that Abu Khalda narrated a hadith to him. A chief led us in the Friday prayer. Then he said to Hazrat Anas radiallahu anhu, how did the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam perform the Zuhr prayer? Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 906.